my dad.
I want to be a soccer player, just like my big brother.
When I grow up, I want to be a football player, just like my mom.
Thank you, children. Those were all wonderful. Nate, it's your turn.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a famous writer, traveling around the world writing stories about action, adventure, mystery, and drama. I'll be a legendary writer.
Oh dear. Quiet down now, children. We do not laugh at our fellow peers.
Yes, hi, this is Miss Emma. I'm calling because I have some concerns about your son, Nate. He still wants to be a writer.
So, Nate, did you know that your mother and I once dreamed of being famous like you?
Not really.
Well, we grew up and realized that not everyone can become famous.
That's just me. I think I can become really famous.
Well, your mother means it is almost impossible to become famous writers, community. There are so many writers out there. It would be very unlikely that you will become one. Maybe you can become a baseball player. We'll practice with the team and everything.
No, Dad. I really love writing.
Oh, sorry, Nate. Didn't see you there.
You tricked me.
Did not.
Did too.
Did not.
Did too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You want to do something about it? Like you'll ever become a writer.
They don't believe in me.
We live in a place where people mainly care about sports.
We'll get made fun of if we do anything else. I do wish we lived in a place where you could express your dream of wanting to become a writer. But unfortunately, we don't live in that kind of place.
It'll be a place one day. I can see it in the sky.
I understand you want to write, but in this house, you grow up playing sports.
Well, there's nothing wrong with wanting a new dream. I mean, a dream is something a person wants, not what everyone else wants.
But, son...
Dad told me to follow my dreams my whole life. Don't you want me to follow my dream?
We do, son.
Well, then stick to the idea of me following my dreams.